Right, let's be patient going into turn one. We want to be in a good position for the rest of the race. Good luck. That's a strong start. Well done. Okay, entering lap three now. DRS has been enabled. Thank you. Great work. That's a new fastest lap for the race. This is your final lap of the race. The gap to the car behind is 3.9 seconds. Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
So here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more.